Public school district expected to lose more than 230 teachers who are using an alternate license. That's according to Mississippi Today. That report says the district is losing the teachers because of policies being enforced by the Mississippi Department of Education. The remaining teachers with the licenses are expected to go from $203 a day to $85 a day.